One baby in 10 is born premature, worldwide. This means 13 million babies every year. Advances in perinatal and neonatal care have greatly decreased mortality rates over the past few decades. And medical technology has contributed to this. For example, Draeger incubators ensure a stable microclimate. The right temperature, the right humidity levels are vital for premature infants. However, the goal today is not only to assure the infant's survival, but to optimize their developmental course and outcome. And that's why our IncuWarmer includes integrated light and noise level measurements. These factors can influence the development of the premature infant's brain. Our ventilators help premature infants breathe, supporting with just as much as is needed and always as gentle as possible.
Draeger has a long history in the field of neonatology. Already in 1913, a ventilator specifically constructed for obstetrics use called the pulmotor was introduced. The baby pulmotor was the first neonatal ventilator launched on the market by the company Draeger. It was about 50 years ago when Draeger introduced the first BabyLock neonatal ventilator to the market. This brand name is now known worldwide. Back then, as well as today, innovation and high-quality technology were Draeger's strength. Draeger covers the entire pathway of the infant, starting in the delivery room. Here, the resuscitator, with its unique auto-breath function, offers an automatic and consistent ventilation to resuscitate the infant after birth. The BabyLock 8000 made it possible already in 1989 to very accurately measure smallest tidal volumes with the flow sensor close to the airway opening of the patient. First time this new technology allowed to detect too big and potentially harmful tidal volumes. Consequently, this information could be used by the clinician to optimize the ventilator settings. Today, the ventilation mode volume guarantee keeps these tidal volumes in a safe range, fully automated.
And the integration of parents into the care process has a great impact on the development of child-parent-child bonding and life after the NICU. And that's why we develop technology that supports parental involvement. Our incubators and IncuWarmer include a kangaroo mode so that the baby continues to be monitored and the incubator temperature is maintained while practicing skin-to-skin contact with the mother or the father. And numerous studies have shown that our BabyLock with volume guarantee improves the quality of ventilation and reduces the time the patient needs to be on a ventilator, and it does so significantly. All of these contribute to the overall goal: to discharge the patient earlier from intensive care, baby finally gets to go home, and something mom and dad have been looking forward to all along.